Started off with Big Miles. We're live. Try this again. Yesterday didn't go so well. I got bad connection or something and it kept kicking me off. So sorry about all the stupid notifications for nothing. Hopefully this one works out. Ryan, what up? I see a Big Miles. See if I can zoom in on that. What up, Hulk? What up, Skate and Destroy? Hulk, you never left. I'm gonna get to the other side over there after this. Thanks for watching. Oh, a couple good monikers on here. Hold hands, play nice. What up, Lesson? Miss you, bro. He's fine, I just haven't seen him in a while. Nothing happened to him. And of course, it wouldn't be a train line without Big Miles everywhere. Literally everywhere. showed up to commit the burn victims. Oh, this one I haven't seen yet. Look at this big mouse. It's a cool little train. That looks like pretty good color combos. Let's see what's on the other side. How am I doing? I'm doing good. I can't sit at home and watch TV or read books. I have to keep moving. I can't sit still. Maybe I have some sort of condition, but I like doing this. I'd rather do this any day. No painting as of right now because it's just me. I didn't get a hold of Craver like I'd hoped to yesterday. So maybe today, maybe later today, I don't know. But for now, it's just me. Smoke Daily, what up, man? Thanks for the $5, brother. I really appreciate that. I forgot you could even do that on here. It's time. What up, Turkey? People from Turkey watching, crazy. Hell yeah. That sounds pretty good right about now. Apache Junction, Arizona. Shout out to Apache Junction. Yeah, I love the sound of rocks in the train yard. Of course, Hulk. Anytime, brother. What up, Buffalo? I gotta get a fisheye lens so that I can get better footage of this, but for now, YouTube doesn't allow me to use the fisheye that's on my phone. Midwest Nebraska in the house. Geneva in the house, holy shit. I'm trying to read all the comments, but I'm also trying to see where I'm going here. Where's anybody from Portland or Eugene? What up, Faisal? From Florida, thanks for watching since 2001. Trying to go another 15 years. Been doing this since, oh wait, you can't have been watching since 2001. I've only been doing this since 2005. But, what up, Mitchell? You're welcome. The stickers are all in the mail. They should be arriving at your houses soon. I gotta go back this way. I got too close to the workers' yards. Gonna walk to the other end. Yeah, a bunch of tanker cars here. Try and get to some better stuff up ahead. Yeah, I'm still in the lower mainland. What happened to this guy? When will I come to Chicago? If we're ever allowed to travel again, I will. That's crazy. You see miles all the way out in Arizona. Nice. That is crazy to think. Colorado. Up Bakersfield, California, Ignacio Flores. Yeah, I'm not sure why it said mocha only on there. Unless he's riding now. Nice. Keeping miles in. What town were you in? Shit, I missed that. Sorry. Oh. Bakersfield. Cool. Travel a long way. Oh yeah, shit, that is only a week old. Ivy Leaguers. Here's some good advice from the train yard. Here's that big Miles had earlier. It's pretty sick hand style. Nice ETC whole car coming through wherever you're at. The weather here is just hovering a little above freezing, I think. And it was sprinkling a little bit, so hopefully it doesn't rain. But I think my camera's waterproof, I don't know. About to find out. Oh yeah, sick. I see a Miles up there. Oh, we got a train coming. Another big Miles. Look how high these weeds are. As tall as me. That was a sick end to ender. Definitely painted it when it was wet. Another big Miles, holy shit. I think I was with him when he painted this one. My hands are freezing. I didn't realize how cold they'd get. Oh shit, we got a Snack the Ripper. Check this out. Snack one, Snack the Ripper. What up? Shout out Snack the Ripper. Right next to Big Miles. Yeah, I bet it's cold in Europe right now. This is the warmest part of Canada where we live. Damn, this one was really wet. This guy's in the future already, 2021. tribe. Uh-oh, looks like something happened to Miles on this one. I wonder what happened. He never finished. Probably just rolled away on him. Oh, I can see the train. Here, we gotta hide. See, there he is. Finish his painting for him. I wish I could. Okay, hold on, he's coming here. It's gonna get loud. Yeah, I probably won't be doing any podcasts. I don't do well in those situations. I've never done one. This is all I'm comfortable doing. Of course, we got another big Miles. What's up, Amsterdam? Thanks for watching. This is the best message you can ever read. Do not watch the news. It's an old, weathered train. Wow. Oh, yeah, he was on both sides of that train. What up, UK? What up, Bay Area? Another big one. Like electricity. Well, that's about it for this line. I got another spot I'm gonna stop at. So I'll probably end this one now and get out of here. But I'll be back on later today. Thanks for watching, guys. SDK for life.